Beautiful start to this Saturday. It's nice outside. We have a light delta breeze. Temperatures today, though, going to be a little bit warmer than the past few days, likely getting into the low and mid 90s. 93 today, 94 tomorrow, 92 on Monday, and maybe as warm as the upper 90s by Thursday and Friday. But all in all, this work week looking pretty good. And we're outside on the patio. It is brunch time on this Saturday, and we have Broderick's here.
Speaking of looking good, right? Look at that. Oh, my. Yes. We're putting a twist here on an old classic, all in honor of Sacramento BLT Week. Joining us this morning, Chris Yarosh and Matt Chong, owners of Broderick Roadhouse. That's in West Sacramento, along with Chef Ruben Castaneda. Good morning to all. Thanks so much for being with us. Matt, let's start with you. Tell us about Sacramento BLT Week.
Well, BLT Week is a really fun event, fun week. It starts on the 15th, and it's actually all organized by the folks behind Sacramento Bacon Fest. So if you go to their social media feed, you'll see a huge lineup of different restaurants that are participating. It's going to be a really fun mixture of everyone's interpretation of a classic BLT sandwich.
Nice. Let's get right to the sandwich. Ruben, well, how are we making this today? That's all non-fat, right?
Of course it is. So we have braised bacon that we braised for about four hours.
Eileen, look how thick that bacon is.
Oh my gosh. It's like a pork belly.
We get the whole slab, so we can cut any size that we want.
Okay.
And then we have these pickled green tomatoes that we fried. And that's what we...
What goes into that?
A mixture of vinegar, some spices, a little bit of heat.
Okay.
So you get that kind of acid.
And what makes it crispy on the outside?
We marinate them in a buttermilk batter, and then flour them and fry them.
And okay. Very nice. What's next?
You got this toast. I guess you could say it's a nice thick of toast. Texas style.
Texas style.
Thick.
Yeah.
Pretty thick. And we just toast that, and then we're going to start to assemble it. So we have a blue cheese kind of aioli
that
we make with our house hot sauce that we have right here.
Really spicy?
It's not too spicy.
Okay.
It's manageable.
And then I see you put some greens in here. I'm going to just open this up a little bit so we can see inside the yumminess. Look at that.
Some baby mixed greens. Gives it a nice bite. So. And
I'll have you slice that up, Ruben, and Eileen do a little bit of a taste test. Chris, I want to bring you in here. Now, your restaurant really prides itself also in being an active participant in the whole farm-to-fork movement that's going on in Sacramento right now.
Right. Well, we're in the middle of the best region in the country for these, for great produce and great meat products. So I mean, most everything here you see is locally sourced. Green tomatoes from Feeding Crane Farms. We have great bakeries right in the area. This brioche came from Village Bakery.
Yeah, we came
out
and we're like, wow, now that is some bread.
The beautiful, but I just want to bite into it myself. Bacon from a local pork producer. So, we have so much good stuff here. I mean, it's just a matter of now showcasing this to the rest of the country and telling everybody, hey, Sacramento's the foodie capital. This
is you said if you haven't been to Broderick, you'd remember it.
Yeah,
why?
You'd be hurting right now if you
Roadhouse, so it's some good, hearty food.
A lot of crazy stuff going on and some good drinks to accompany it too. So
that's
for sure.
Good on a Saturday, Sunday morning, maybe a little martini.
Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary.
There you go.
You started martinis early in the
morning. I meant to say Bloody Mary. Woo,
we can get you a martini first thing this morning if you want.
Let me taste these fried green tomatoes. So a buttermilk batter. That's awesome. So not like a cornmeal.
No, it's buttermilk.
Matt, what's it like to be a part of BLT Week? What kinds of other dishes do you guys see out there? Maybe bounce some ideas off of other restaurants as well.
There's definitely some, I think everyone right now, pork is absolutely a hot topic amongst, a lot of foodies in the market. So you see a lot of people taking kind of a mixture of a bacon idea and then maybe kind of mixing it with some pork belly. Because it's all the same cut, it's really the curing process that turns it into bacon.
So let's get people out to the event. We have a link to the participating restaurants on our website, KCRA.com. Broderick Roadhouse, located at 319 6th Street in West Sacramento. Guys, thanks so much for being here this morning. Happy BLT Week to you, and thanks so much for joining us this morning. Our next newscast is tonight at 5. We'll see you then. Have a great Saturday.
These alone are